Evo nas danas kod jedne nove filmske priče koja se zove Put na mesec. Nova ekspedicija na mesec sprema se i oni uzleću i napustaju zemlju, ulaze u orbitu i nastavljaju put prema mesecu. Prolaze negdje kroz vremensku rupu, jedva da su to primetili, nešto se čudno događalo, ušli su neki vremenski vrtlog i sleću negdje na površini mjeseca. Ali prošli su kroz vremensku rupu i sletili su negdje u budućnost. U toj budućnosti na mjesecu postoje šume, postoji jezero, može da se diše, ima kiselnika, ima gradova i naselja, kao na zemlji. Oni su sleteli negdje u blizini jednog malog mesta i onda njih dvojica su bila i oni izlazi iz letilice, okruženi su šumama. Oni zaprepašćeni za ono što vide, upute se kada malo mesto i tamo. Ulazi u grad, ali skriveni jer osjećaju nikakvu opasnost. Na radiju je najavljuju da je mjesec, da su posjetili nekakvi uljezi. Misli se da se radi o vanzemaljcima i policija organizuje poteru. Ceo grad vrvi od policije, svuda se traže dvojica neznanaca. Oni obilaze ulice, hrane se s otpacima od hrane po restoranima. Noću spavaju u podrumu jedne zgrade. Sljedeći dan vidjet ću opasnost, oni su sakrili jedan kamion u pozadju, u prikolicu. I kamion ih odvede negdje stotine kilometara od toga mesta, ali tamo moraju da izađu u tajnosti i upute se negdje po pratvu šuma. Jedan novinar iz jednog velikog grada, u stvari žena, novinar, ona zna sve što se dešava i ona sa svojim autom uputi se u pravcu gdje se nalaze ova dva astronauta. I ona dolazi kroz šume i uvidi još dvojicu stopera, najveće šume, kao pokušava nekako da stopira. Ona je znala čemu se radi, prima i tamo i ona im objašnjava da je novinar, da zna što se dešava. I oni se upute putem su patrole, ali oni maskirani sa lažnim dokumentima uspjevaju da probiju patrolu. Vidješ i da su ipak u škripcu, oni napuste auto i kroz planine počinju da beže noći u jednoj baraci, ali helikopter je nadleći u taj rejon i oni napustaju barake i bežeći kroz šume moraju da skaču sa litica u jednu nabojelu reku. I kroz reku stižu jedno mesto, malo mesto pored jezerceta. Tamo ulaze autobus i dolaze do velikog grada u kome živi taj novinar. Oni odvode u televizijsku stanicu i tamo predstavlja i publici i objašnja da su to ljudi koji su prošli kroz vremensku rupu i da su došli u njihovo vreme. Posle završetka emisije okupila se velika gomila ljudi ispred zgrade televizije i nastaje prava gužva i galama. Kraj priče. Now on English. To come science fiction, movie story under names Roads from Moons. Something expeditions are readiness from roads on moons. Two cosmonauts sits in rockets and launches in space. First in orbit planet Earth and after on moons. But musicians passes through just something times holes and rockets landing on moons, but in something in futures. Heroes in Futures almost haven't wooden's, haven't lakes, oxidants and the can's briefing like on planet Earth. And the towns and villages like it on planet Earth. She strode through the common little places near us. I'm here as Hades in streets, taking foods in restaurants, refugees or foods. Police and televisions make a story like it moves to come and visit something mysterious from space with aliens. She is two astronauts, no Nagit passes in basements in something house. Next day, she is two cities on something trials of truckies. To come on long roads, passes barricades. Something magazine she is secretly take it out to come through woods. In these times, something woman journalist from big city. She is now what happens, take itself cars to Tacoma directions to astronauts. She is Tacoma, she is a rare and in woods nearest of roads finds two astronauts. She is accept. She is two and told some stories and told now what happenings. She is two passes, barricades, masks and last documents. But just a mask with footing to coming in mountains and finding something wooden barracks. Here is spending night, but here is morning helicopters for police searching this area and she is through roses, caves. To come from something cliff and jumping in widening rivers. Rivers to come in something little places nearest rivers. She is here is Gatchering's bus. And to come in big towns in huge livings, women journalists from Mars, from the Moon. And these women journalists, with two astronauts to come on stations. Tall story one what happens after this mysterious broadcastings on entries on television station actually is big masses of humans, BGs, badlands, and she's beautiful story, movies stories.